She's got a smile that it seems to me reminds me of childhood memories, where everything was as fresh as a bright blue sky. Now and then when I see her face, she takes me away to that special place. And if I stare too long, I'd probably break down and cry. She's got eyes of the bluest skies, as if they thought of rain. I'd hate to look into those eyes and see an ounce of pain. Her hair reminds me of a warm, safe place, where as a child I'd hide and pray for the thunder and the rain to quietly pass me by.
Well, thank you very much for tuning in and listening. I hope you enjoyed that. I actually gave myself 5 days to learn that from scratch. Last week I did say I was going to be learning chords. As I went online to try and find a good song to learn chords for, I happened to find Sweet Child of Mine by Guns N' Roses. And I thought, well, I might as well learn the whole thing. So while it's not the whole thing, it's a very abbreviated version of the actual song, it's still fairly recognisable, I hope. Hopefully my singing wasn't too bad. I don't really sing. I'm not really a singer. I think for 5 days, on and off, pretty sporadically, learning bits here and there, I think I did okay. So if you guys enjoyed that, then comment down below. I did say last week that there was a competition to win this plectrum that I've literally just used to play Sweet Child of Mine. But no one commented. No one did what I asked. Well, some of you commented, but none of you commented the way that I asked for. If you comment down below, regardless of whether you have criticism, whether you say that you enjoyed it, whether you praise the ground I walk on, please don't, that's just weird, then I'll put you in the running, and I'll choose my favourite comment, and I'll send you this. Right, well, that's all for this week, guys. I hope you enjoyed all of it, because I really enjoyed doing it, and we'll see you guys next week. Rock on.